we have to make a statement or make a, make a reason why we disagree, right?
Okay, right. Okay, so I have to ask. I have to ask a thing. Right now, okay. About the life, about the life to Heavenly. Yes, right?
Gimana?
Okay. So, what do you all, what do you all feeling about the life to Heavenly?
Oh, the life Heavenly. I think the life Heavenly is not.
Yes.
Yeah, I think the life happily is not about the rich, be rich.
In real life, it's something like this. But in virtual life, we will see different life.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Different life, and then you can feel like happy life or something else. Happy.
Why you happy?
Because I think.
Can we know what the reason?
I think virtual life, like 10 years, yeah.
1,000.
Oh, 1,000.
Yeah.
1,000.
No, very long future.
Yeah, I want to know that.
Oh, okay. You really excited, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Same as me, yeah.
Yeah.
And then what else?
I don't know about the movie.
Yeah. Maybe I can in that life we can feel the new experience because we never had the real life. For example, when I saw the movie, watch the movie, we cannot kung fu or jujitsu in the real life, but in the virtual life, we can input the program and then we fluent and then we expert in the kung fu and jujitsu.
Mm-hmm.
And then in the real life, example, we never been it's. And then we input the program, and then we can taste and eat the food. It's very exciting, right?
Yeah.
Am I crazy?
Mr. Teguh actually watch us on discussion. Mm. Mr. Teguh.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Teguh.
Just ignore me. Ignore me.
No. I want to know before we go further next with the discussion. It is correct with the our opinion now, right now.
Yes.
Because I don't have any idea, actually. And Miss Ika explaining that.
Do you think it doesn't have to be based on the movie. It doesn't have to be based on the movie. Just ignore
okay,
about
but movie. We choose. Yeah. Okay, but we choose the happily, right?
In the dream or in the reality, happy in the dream or sad in the real world. That's the basic idea. Happy in the dream or sad, but in the real world, which one do you think you are going to choose? That's the only.
I see.
Ignore about
see. Okay.
Ignore about the movie if you don't understand at all about the movie. That's all.
Okay. Mm. Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, Miss Ika.
The movie is just, I think the movie is just an example.
Yes, I am.
The concept of the argument, the point. Okay.
Yeah.
The next will
me,
be
right?
Pak Boni Desane. Ready with the stopwatch, Desane?
Yes.
The shame, not Desane, the shame.
The shame.
Okay, the shame.
Mas Boni, you can do it.
hopefully.
Come on.
Okay. Let's go, Pak Boni.
Okay.
We're not going to lose.
Yes. Okay. When we talk about dream life, we talk about the perfect human. Perfect human means that you can do anything. You can having anything, which is we don't have in the real life. For example, in the dream life, we can have a lot of money and giving poor people. In the dream life, we can have a beautiful life, right? And it's many kind, many things we can do in the dream life, which is we cannot achieve in the real life.
Yeah.
And the positive impact also, if we meet the people who angry, in the dream life, we can make these people happy, right?
Mm.
So the dream life, yeah, it's only a dream, but we can have it actually in the real life. I mean, we started from the simple one we can use or we can do in the real life. For example, giving money to the poor people. It's no matter how much you have, but the impact. If they, we don't know if they have not yet eat today, but with our money, they can use the money to have a meal. So according to the Mr. Ivan, actually Mr. Ivan is agree with our opinion. They say a lot about technology, means that modern, right? Right, yeah, because when they say, I agree with AI, in future, we'll have people. They give us example like a washing machine.
Contradicting.
Yeah. Yes, make our yes, mm. yes. Actually, they want to join with our group. Actually, agree. But I don't know why.
We have to.
They're in the wrong position now. Yes, you agree with my opinion, right, Mr. Ivan? Yeah, because I heard you explain more about the positive impact of the positive the technology. When we explain about the future virtual, okay, back to the actis. When we don't have any idea, people will meet in the handphone. Do you think so? No.
Yeah.
We don't have yet. Yeah. Yes, right?
Yeah.
We don't know. After the handphone launch. And then first, okay, I will giving you the example. On my elementary school, my a teacher asked me to make a small phone using use female use milk kaleng and that's
and
actually that's the first technology to going to the now up to now. Yeah, you agree, right, Mr. Ivan, with our opinion?
Indra. Not Ivan.
Yeah. Right, because you explain a lot about the positive. Actually, you wrong side.
Yeah. But the, Mas Indra cannot any.
In the dream life, we can make any kind, anything we want. Okay, Mr. Ivan, maybe do you think in the life? In the real life, no, right? In the dream life, you can have it, right? It's good, right? Good idea. Yeah. So I think, Yeah, unfortunately, this is a dream life. It's only a dream. So in the real life, we cannot avoid it. So yeah, so many positive impact. Actually, when we saying the dream life, it's not about the good thing, but the positive impact. But actually, we can also do in the real life, like as simple as explanation I explained to you guys about the positive impact to the we giving money to the poor people, yeah, because maybe we can help them. It's not no matter about the amount. It's 1,000, 2,000. As long as we are free heart to giving, it's okay, I think. And also we can have a positive impact when we do the in the real life. Like for example, when we happy and bring to the sad people, it also bring a dream to them. For example, I explain to you, somebody, your colleague or your friend or your close friend come to you and telling about the boyfriend or girlfriend is broke up. And in my opinion, you will support, right? Will support. But how you can support, you also sad, right? So that's right, correct, right? How you can support them if you sad? So nangis bareng istilahnya. It's no, right?
Try together.
Oh, sorry. I mean in Indonesia nangis bareng. So I think nice. In the dream, dream life, or copy in the some of them, but not too high. For example, Mr. Ivan want to have a Selena Gomez in the dream life. Yes, yeah. In the real life, no, you cannot. In dream life, you can have it. I think that's all from my perspective. If anything, my spoke with a barrier to you or not understand, yeah, because I still learn. Thank you all. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
We are all still learning together. Yeah. Okay, the time?
7:46.
7:46. Whoa. 7:46.
Yes.
Wow, you almost like real debater, sir. 7 minutes.
thank you. No.
Applause for my
I'm still learn. No. We are same. We are same.
Still learning together. Okay.
Yes.
Now, the next one, Mas Farhan. Okay. Davon, ready to be the timer? To be the timekeeper, Davon? Okay, Farhan, be my guest.
Yes. Okay. Hello?
Yeah. Carry on.
I have to ask Davon.
Yeah, Davon, ready?
Okay.
Ready, Davon? Okay. Okay, Farhan, you can
go. Okay. Yes. Maybe I want to ask White Davon about the life to the life to apa sih deh namanya ya? The life to easily, yes, then life to miserable, and how serious on about the life to easily in your life. Okay.
Tegu, I think there is misconception.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, bukan nanya.
Bukan, bukan. Mas Fahran, you.
I agree. I agree about answer of
the phone. One
you
more.
Cannot agree because you want that
Let them. They want to our team. It's okay. It's okay. We are open with the people who want to come in. It's okay. We open, right?
You are threatening them, Pak Boni.
Don't be malakat me. Be defy.
Aduh.
Mas Farhan, there is nothing to say.
I'm sorry. You repeat.
Hello. Is it just me or?
Gimana? Tadi nggak apa. Saya keluar sebentar dari ini room keluar. Jadi saya nggak dengar tadi. Kayak gimana Mister ini ya? So.
Okay. We can try to deliver it now.
Cerita aja Mas Irfan apapun yang baik tentang hidup ini itu aja.
Maybe the next Mas Farhan ya.
Sekali itu.
First. Iya, betul.
Oke, okay, Mr. Farhan.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, explain about what do you think about the good life? Yeah. In your
okay, about the good life. Okay.
Yes.
And I think about the good life, I think we can make it, and we have to believe what everyone, and we can and we have to keen, and we have to friendly with everyone, and like that we can make a good life in our life. Yeah. And so like that I think we can make friendly with everyone, with people and with our friends, we can to make happiness. We can to make happiness in our life. Yes. Maybe like that, Mister.
Okay. Finish? Yeah, finish.
Finish it.
Okay. Time. Davon, what's the time?
Forty-five seconds.
Okay. It's okay. We are all still learning here. 45 seconds. And now the shame. Davon, be the timekeeper again, Davon. Okay, the shame. Go.
Yes. I agree right about living in virtual life. Because in virtual life, we can have what we want, right? Like, I want to be an actress, but in real life, I will be an actress. I don't know, right? I think so sad. But in virtual life, I will be the actress, and I'm so happy, right? In virtual life, we also can act what we want. Like we want big house. It's so happy. In my opinion, but I don't know what your opinion.
Don't care about your opinion.
Yeah. In virtual life, we can do some activities that we cannot do at real life. And like same as Miss Ika, like to be an karate. Yeah, but in real life we cannot to be an karate, but in virtual life we can input that. So I think living life is so happy. That's all.
Cool.
Yay!
Yay! Davon, the time? Davon, the time? Davon, are you still there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the time?
3 minutes and 6 seconds.
3 minutes?
Two.
Oh, 2 minutes and 6 seconds. Okay. Now, the last one, Davon. Deshane, you are going to be the timekeeper now.
Okay.
Now what?
Anytime you're ready. Okay. Next time, eh?
Okay, Davon.
Okay, Davon, let's go.
Yes.
Okay.
I think for virtual account is boring because we can make it in every life, and like she said, we cannot do karate or kung fu. Can do karate or in virtual. I think we can do it in real life. Training and learning.
What else?
I disagree because we can only bayangkannya aja terus.
Imagine.
I think that's all for me.
Okay. Good job. Thank you.
Yay.
Okay, Deshane, what's the time of Davon?
1 minute, 26 seconds.
1 minute, 26 seconds. Okay. Okay, the conclusions. The conclusion from Pak Boni, from the greeting.
Okay.
Oh yeah, the maximum time is only 4 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes only, the maximum time. So
okay, but can less than that. Yeah, but can less 4 minutes, right?
Okay. Less than 4 minutes. The Shanks, try to keep up with the time. If it is more than 4 minutes, stop the time and tell all of us here.
Okay.
Okay. Carry on, Pak Boni.
Okay. From all perspective, what I heard is most of you guys agree. Because you are spoken about the virtual life is positive impact with the human, and also you are not giving us the negative perspective. In meaning that I can saying that from the not agree team, most of them is agree right now with our opinion. That's all, I guess. Yeah, that's all.
Can I adding, Mas Teguh?
Yeah. Well, actually, it's only Pak Boni sih, but okay if you want.
Oh, ya udah, okay.
Okay, now the last one. Mas Farhan or Mas Indra? Because Mas Farhan somehow little bit difficulty in his technicality, in his connection.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, from Mas Indra. Okay.
Okay, from our point of view and discuss internal, we disagree that at some point we agree, but we have to take a look wider, and let's take a look the effect of AI and the improvement of the technology. At some point it will help us, but at some point it could be dangerous for us. Like Facebook, we met some person, like a stranger person, and we do like a kopi darat, and then suddenly they they
having relationship together.
No, Mbak. I mean copet our barang.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then they like tipu. How to say tipu? Pak? Tipu daya.
Thief.
Yeah. Thief. Like, something like that. And another reason why we disagree is about the crime. The crime will increase, but since the technology is dynamic, and the regulation from government is contrary or overlapping, so the advance of technology should be in parallel with the government supporting government regulation and another policy. I think that's our opinion, our point of view.
Okay, Davon, the time finish. The time, Davon.
Davon. Are you sleepy?
Maybe you forget to turn on the stopwatch. I think you forget to turn on the stopwatch.
Yes.
Yeah.
Something like that. Okay.
Okay. It's only the conclusion anyway. Okay. Yeah. So, Mbak Ika spent 2 minutes and 53 seconds. Pak Boni spent 7 minutes and 56 seconds. Duchenne spends 2 minutes and 6 seconds. Mas Indra spent 4 minutes and 4 seconds. Farhan spend 45 seconds. Davon spend 1 minute and 26 seconds. And in my opinion, as the judge here, the winner is the agree team.
Yay!
I'm not just talking about the time that has already been spent, but also the quality of the argument also. Okay, also, for example, in here, Mbak Ika said that, in the virtual reality, we can feel the new experience that we cannot feel in the real world. And we can, for example, we can do Kung Fu or Jiu-Jitsu, while in the reality, we cannot do that. We just upload the program into our brain, and suddenly we can be expert in Kung Fu and Jiu-Jitsu. And we also have the experience to be able to eat something that we never eat in the real life. And that is something that we can never enjoy in the real life. And in this particular case, Mas Indra responded by saying the advantages mostly about the advantages of having AI. So that is why, Pak Boni
responded.
Pak Boni fiercely attacked this argument by saying contradicting his own argument is actually helping our team by agreeing to us that actually artificial intelligence is good for us. And also not only that, Pak Boni also delivering his own argument. For example, we can be a perfect human being that we cannot in the real life. We can be anything, we can, for example, we can be rich people and help these poor people. And he said also that it is actually not just about the number of the money, but it's more importantly about the impact that we are going to give to these poor people, how he's going to be happy, and how we are going to be able to solve the conflict with other people that we cannot do in the real life, for example. And also, right, for example, he also gave the examples that right now we are having this virtual class in which it is actually quite good. We can somehow solve the problems of us in a learning language without having to meet each other in the eras of pandemic like this. Essentially, this we are going to be able to make the happiness for other people. And for example, how Mr. Indra will at the end, maybe we're going to be able to have girlfriend with Selena Gomez, for example. There is quite good examples coming from
Minita Mas Boni mention Selena Gomez.
And then here Mas Farhan responded by explaining that how actually in life the most important thing is be good to everyone in order to have a good life. So at the end we are going to have happiness in our life. But unfortunately, that is all the things that Mas Farhan said, so that is why he only spent 45 seconds. It is actually quite good, but if you able to elaborate it even more, it is going to be even more good. They are essentially quite good argument, but you have to be able to elaborate it even longer, so that it's going to be stronger. And now, in this, the next one is the Shane. The Shane said that it is pretty much the same that the thing that have been said by Mbak Ika. The Shane said that in virtuality, we can be whatever that we want, we can do anything that we want. For example, she said that, for example, I want to be an actress, for example. We can do activity that we cannot do in the real life. For example, we can do kung fu or karate, for example, as efficient. And Davon responded by saying that, actually, if, for example, if you would like to learn about karate, we can also learn it in the real life by learning. We don't have to go to the virtual reality world. That is actually a very good argument, Davon. But that's all the only thing that you said. You could also say anything else. For example, you can be an artist also in the real life. You can help other people also in the real life. You can also, for example, by responding Pak Boni, if you want to give impact to people in the real life, the impact will be even better. The impact will be even bigger if you help people in the real life. Because you are helping people with the things with your own ability, not the ability that is being provided in the dream world or in the virtuality world. People will going to appreciate it even more because they see that it is based on your skills. It is based on your ability, not based on the skills that is provided by the virtual reality. So that is essentially good, but somehow you not really able to elaborate it even more because there has so many potency in that one single argument. You somehow try to elaborate it to other aspect or to the other examples that is being thrown by Pak Boni. Pak Boni thrown so many examples and thrown so many arguments. If you take the example from Pak Boni and you destroy Pak Boni argument one by one by saying that all of those things can be learned and can be done also in the real life, maybe you could win in this debate. So,
Yeah,
that's correct.
Yeah, it's actually quite good. basically, those are the things that we are learning today about the bed. In here, essentially not just about the bed. It is essentially more about how we are going to train to speak, especially about public speaking, right? especially the public speaking presentations, presentation how we are going to clashing our argument, idea with other people, how we are going to solve any problem in our real life, for example. So not just about like random conversations in this class. Okay, a little bit corrections, especially about pronunciations, which I catch especially maybe from Mas Indra. For example, when you say machine, it is supposed to be machine.
Machine.
And you said reduce, but it is supposed to be reduce. Reduce. Said reduce, only that. And then you said face to face. It is supposed to be face to face.
Face to face. Yeah.
Face.
Face to face.
I don't hear A. Can you say A?
Face.
Face to face.
Yeah.
Because like I have already told you the story when I teaching in Surabaya International School, when I try to teach about the biggest animal to my student, which is only in the first grade of elementary school, class 1 SD in elementary school, I said that okay, today we are going to talk about the biggest animal in the ocean or in the sea, which is this one. Okay, can you guys know what is? How do I read this word? Mas Indra, do you know?
Well.
Okay. Davon?
Well.
Disheng?
Well.
Farhan?
No.
Farhan? Are you still there?
No.
No what? Pak Boni?
Sorry, I miss in some. Yeah, can you explain?
Can you read this one?
Yeah. Okay.
What
okay.
Is that? Can you read
this
it?
This what?
Yeah. Can you read it?
Well.
Okay. Well. All of us.
Well.
Say it well. That's what I said also. At that time.
Well.
In 2010, when I was teaching in Surabaya International School. So, okay, students, today we are going to talk about the biggest animal in the sea, which is whale. And then there is one American student, Duncan.
Yes.
Duncan, he's an American, still first grade of elementary school. He said that, well, what do you mean whale? And then I said, well, you know, the biggest animal in the ocean, whale. You mean whale. That is the way how to read it.
Yes.
Whale. Not well, but whale. And then I said, whale. Yeah, that's what I meant. That's what I said. I said whale. And then Duncan said, no, you said whale. No, I said whale. Use your ears. So I said to Duncan. Luckily, it is still first grade of elementary school student. But the point in here is, the moment you mispronounce it, the meaning is going to be different. Well means... okay, this one means like a pause, right?
Yeah.
Pause. So it's going to be different. The meaning is going to be different. The key is if it is there is a and a e like that, it's going to be like this a whale. For examples like lake and lake, right? Lake.
Yeah.
Back, bake, right? For examples, can, came. So if it is a and e like that, you have to read it a. Like, back, bake, can, came, like that. And other things, if you see something like that, then you're going to read it a. Oh, one more thing. Snake. You have to say snake. Let's see how to read it. Because if you said to another speaker, hey, I want to eat snack. I want to eat snake, for example. And then what? You want to eat snake? So that's the way how to read it. Even for example, it's not it's not going to be good. But for example, even simple thing like this, it's not good. But if you the first one is long, the first one is long, the second one is short. Beach, bitch. If you said, hey, let's go to the beach. What the? Let's go to the beach. Let's go to the beach. The way how you pronounce things will going to influence the meaning also. And also life and live, because that's what I catch when Mas Indra said about artificial live. Artificial live. You said live. Live actually this. This is live. Live, and this is life.
Live.
Life kehidupan. Life kehidupan. Live menjalani kehidupan.
Mas Teguh, the share is off.
Nothing changed, Pak.
Is it?
Not yet.
No.
Not yet.
Stop share. Share screen again.
Once
again, share again. Is it on now? Can you see it now?
Yes.
Yeah. For example, I live my life. Aku menjalani kehidupan ini. I live my life. So actually, live in here is a verb, kata kerja. Verb in here, my life is noun, kata benda.
Yeah.
Artificial. And in here is actually artificial life, by the way. Artificial life. I live my life in here. Artificial life. Because artificial life, it actually refers to a product of robots who can think by itself, which is artificial intelligent life, right?
Yeah.
It is artificial life, not artificial life. That's the difference. That's different also, yeah, with, for example, live streaming. It's different again. It's different meaning. It has different meaning.
Live streaming. Yeah.
It's not related to this one. It's not. It's only like live streaming, for example. We are going to live. Meaning we are going to live in YouTube, for example, or in some television, for example. Okay.
Yeah.
So those are the things that we have been learning today for maybe more than 1 hour, yeah? One 1:30 hour. It's okay.
Yeah.
So tomorrow we are going to talk about minority report, right?
Mm-hmm.
Essentially, it's not about the movie, but the idea behind the movie. So I'm just actually using the movie just to introduce the idea. So you don't have to necessarily to talk about directly about the movie, but talk about the idea. Is it justifiable? Is it okay to catch somebody and to criminalize somebody and put them in the prison even before he committing the crime? Is it justifiable? Is it really okay to do that? Is it really fair to do that, for example? Is it the best thing to do for our society? Or maybe it's not the best thing to do for our society. So that is the main idea. Don't really mind about the movie. But if you want to watch the movie, that will going to be better. It will going to even help you to understand more about the movie, about the idea. Okay, so tomorrow we are going to meet again in this room around 3, 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. But I'm going to open the Zoom room at 2:30 p.m. So if you want to come early and have some random conversations with the other participant, it's okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pak Teguh, could you please reshare the Excel file, Pak? I did not receive yet, Pak.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
Did you already check your email, Mas Indra?
Yeah.
Oh, your email?
Yeah.
Yes.
Email.
Oh, okay, okay. I'm
sure. If you haven't found it in your email, try to... post your email again. Maybe I get the wrong email. I don't know. But check your email
refresh.
First.
Okay, okay, okay.
Check your email first. Okay, is there any question?
Okay, okay.
There is no more question?
No.
No, I think okay. It's clear.
Enough.
Okay. Hopefully tomorrow there will be more participants, so that we don't have to do double job as a conclusion. Then have the other participant to do the conclusion.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you for today. So we are going to continue in the game tomorrow. Okay. See you guys.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
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 Bye.